Sorry for a rough start, but do you want to sit in that armchair over there? Do you want to move it? It's not that heavy. Okay, you get that in. Approximately sit right over here in this area. Yeah. Okay, cool. I will prepare my stuff. Okay, you're all done. You're comfortable. Okay, yeah, I just want to make sure it shouldn't take that long. It usually doesn't take me that long, but I don't want you looking all tense, you know? Just gotta relax, okay? Do you want a pillow? I have this one. It has some sand in it. We call it healing pillow, so if anything hurts, you could use it. Anyway, there you go. Okay, so how are you paying today? You brought the stickers, right? Okay, yeah, I usually charge people some money for me to sketch them, but because you're my friend, you brought stickers, right? Oh, is that those ones? Ooh, can I see? Well, yeah, you're paying with them, so. Ooh. Sheep. You bought sheep stickers. There's nothing bad. Oh, there's llamas here too. Okay, there's nothing bad about it. I absolutely love it. Okay, thank you. You already used one, I see. You sneaky. And this one is, ooh, penguins. How did you know I like penguins? Okay, yeah, I'm sure you know it, but wow, thanks, you bought me. I will sketch you for free for these stickers. I actually love them, thank you. Should I use one on my sketchbook right now? Yeah, it's looking kind of sad, as you can see. Yeah, not really artistic, but that's my school sketchbook, and I don't really have inspiration to make it look beautiful, because school is tough. You probably know that. Okay. Oh, you like these? Oh, wait, this one. Oh, yeah, the fat one. Oh, I love it. Okay, it's a little chubby sheep. Okay. Let me get it off here. How do they unstick easily? Okay. Okay. Nice and sticky. Okay. So I'm just going to place it right here on the bottom, right where it says my name. Okay, I love it. I actually love it so much. Thank you. So here we go. It's getting dark outside. It's okay. I have some tea for you if you want it. I'm sure my mom can make some. Okay, so how about we start? So let me find a fresh page right here. Okay, so let me just quickly look behind you. I have some props for you, okay? Okay. So, like I said, I have some props for you all. One prop. Do you want to wear a hat? I don't know, I just see you wearing this hat. I think it would look good with your hair. Okay. Do you mind if I put it on? Oh yeah, I got it from Imagine Dragons concert. Don't mean to flex on you, but sorry. Yeah. I felt like it would be way better to get like a hat rather than buying a shirt, 'cause if you're a sweaty person, shirts get really, really sweaty once you wear them for a day. And a hat, you can just wear it wherever, just whenever you feel like Imagine Dragons, and just wear it, you know? Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, just it's really special to me. It's a little dirty now. I'm gonna just put it on you, okay? Sit still. Okay, yeah, you got it. You got it. Okay. And some other thing I got is this cool selfie light. And I thought that sometimes I like to see things from different lighting. I know it's really dark in my room because I don't really have lights except of my night light. So I might light. Okay, sorry. I might just flash this light in your face a little bit. Yeah, it's like a selfie light. You're supposed to attach it to your phone and take selfies. I've never done that because I don't have a headphone jack, so that kind of sucks. Okay, there it is. So I might just flash in your face from different angles. Yeah, I thought it might be handy. Anyway, alright, so usually when I sketch, I like to start with a pencil first. And then I go over with pen or Sharpie. Not even Sharpie, like really thin, fine black or blue pen. Just because I like the way it looks. For you though, I was thinking we can go with some color today. And I brought my, again, not to flex on you, but I brought my little box of everything. Yeah, I know there's this giant brush sticking out. It feels really nice to touch it. Anyway, so I have all of these colored pencils. And for you, I was thinking, just because you have a really nice and calm aura, I'd want to probably go with green. I have a couple of greens. These two look absolutely the same. God. Maybe a darker green and yellow. Yeah, I might pick up more colors later, but yeah, not right now. Let's put this back right here. Yeah, I'm just creating a mess in my room. It's okay. So, how about to start this off? If you're sitting comfortably, do you mind if I touch your face a little bit just to kind of feel it really? Yeah, sorry, I don't mind me being creepy a little bit. It's just all for the purpose of art, okay? Okay, so just move your hair a little bit too, okay? Okay. That looks better. Okay, just gonna tuck it behind your ear. Okay. Okay, so that's like that's good for now. I'm happy for now. So let me just start with some fine lines. 1 second. Okay. All right. Just mark it down a little bit. Your face is approximately like okay. Your hair looks good today. Yeah, I just cut mine. Well, you noticed already, but yeah, not a lot of people in my class noticed, can you imagine? Well, I can. Well, it's a drastic change. Well, it's a drastic change. They're an inch longer. Jeez, how can you not notice? Yeah, I know. I know. It's okay. Well, but you're right, though. Oh, right. Let me check the time. Okay. Just checking. So, yeah, it shouldn't take us that long. Okay. So I think I got the basic shape, a circle. So now let me just find a little bit. Oh, yeah? Oh, geez. Well, at least you finished that test, right? I know. It's super stressful. Congratulations, at least you're done. Don't think about it anymore, honestly. Such a waste of your energy thinking about something that's already passed. I'm sure you passed too. Damn. Oh, okay. Okay, let me just. It's like. All right. Okay, I think kind of got your face right here. So let me get your neck. Let me just feel it a little bit, okay? Okay, and your shoulders, since I'll be getting like till here. Okay, all good. No, I don't mind you talking. Yeah. By the way, I like your shirt. Is there a new one? I don't think I've seen it on you ever. Ooh. Sounds nice. Really? That's so cheap, man. Oh, God. Oh, we should definitely go. Why didn't you take me? I don't understand. I don't have money. I mean, I don't have enough money, but that sounds like a good price, so you should have taken me. It's okay. We'll go later. I'll go with someone else. Or with you. I'm just trying to get the shape of your ears right now. You don't have funny ears. I mean, they're cute. What? You used to get bullied for your ears? What? They're normal ears. Oh God, kids are so dumb sometimes. No, trust me, I know. Well, I'll make your ears look super good. Al natural. That was weird. Okay. Just getting a shape of your hair. Oh, have you heard his new song? Oh God, yeah, I know. The YouTube video is amazing too. I'm just a fangirl sometimes, you know. Oh yeah, I know you know. But yeah, that song is good. I should show you the music video after we're done. It's beautiful. I wish I made music videos like that. I'm sure you're gonna be okay. Yeah, definitely. Don't worry. Well, it's hard to just not worry, I understand, but I'm sure it will be okay, and when it's done, just feel free. Actually, by the time when you feel better from those things, it's the best time, because you're like, I'm free of this, and that's the best feeling I find. Yeah. Like, you can do so many things. You're smart and creative. Don't worry. I worry about that sometimes too, but I just say to myself that whatever life brings, it's gonna happen, because it's just how life goes, and if there are things that are happening, there is hardly something we can do to fix it. Well, sometimes, in some cases. So it's just life, and I'm sure you're gonna be okay. Shh, of course. Okay. Let me look at your hairline under the light, okay? I just like to see some detail sometimes. Okay. So now, so just sketch on your eyes. Oh yeah, I know. Have you seen her eyebrows? Oh, sheesh. Yeah, that girl definitely needs to get them done. It's fine. We're not mean to her. That's just some critical opinion, you know? And the most importantly is that we are not mean to her in the face. We're just talking about it to each other, so I don't think that's a I don't think that's called talking behind someone's back. Well, to some extent, yeah, I know. Yeah, well, I think if you're not really close friends with someone, if you're not pretending to be their close friend, and then for some reason they just make you upset, you have a right to talk about it with your friends. Not gossip, but like just talk about it, and that doesn't make you a bad person, because everybody needs to express their feelings and what they feel. Everybody needs to vent sometimes, because how do you keep all that negativity inside of you, huh? I know. So don't worry, we're not being gossip girls. We're just, that girl needs to fix her eyebrows and attitude. Maybe some of her beliefs, but that's okay. Don't really care about that. What I care about right now is your nose. I have trouble drawing nose sometimes. Sometimes, only sometimes. So, do you mind just turning your head? Yeah. Okay. Full profile. Go full profile. Okay. Okay. Yeah, go back and let's try the side. Just follow my pencil if that makes it easier. Okay, go back. Good job. Yeah, just even if you're drawing someone straight on, you want to know kind of what their nose is shaped like. I know what your nose is shaped like, just I don't judge me. Wow, that was the fastest I've done a nose. And now your lips. Yeah, I remember that too. When she assumed you have lip injections. Yeah. Well, damn, that was like a compliment. I mean, didn't B just stung you on that day? Yeah, sorry, I know that's painful for you, but it's still a funny memory for me. Well, you're fine now, so we can all laugh about it. Yeah. Okay. So, oh wait, yeah, your neck. Forgot about that. Okay. I know it's getting really dark really early right now. So, I can drop you off at home if you want. Yeah. Yeah, I'll definitely do that. I didn't get my N to not drive my friends home. Okay. So, So we're done with that. Yeah, what I'd like to do right now, don't be scared. I didn't just snapped and erased your whole thing. I just like to erase it slightly so I can go over with the pen. In our case, with a green pencil. I even have a green marker. You know what I'm gonna do? Finds a green mark in her pencil, changes her whole artwork idea. That's okay. Okay, so let me erase this a little bit. Yeah. God, it's like an arm workout. Jeez. I haven't done this for a while. Okay. So from now on, I'll just be using the marker. Okay. Yeah, you can just chill. I'll still need you to be here. Just because you're my friend, I don't want to draw by myself. But basically, I'll just be outlining what I just drew. Yeah, you can tell me more about your day if you want. I will just get on this 1 second. Okay. Ooh. That sounds quite painful. Was he okay after? Oh my god. Okay. Well, he made it home, so it's okay. Damn. Feel bad for your brother, but he deserved it. Okay. Okay. Such an evil sometimes. I'm just kidding. By the way, what do you think of that movie that just came out on Netflix? Oh, you watched it with your family? Ooh, there's a couple of scenes that I wouldn't want to watch with my family. Oh yeah, was it awkward? Okay, I bet. I was thinking about it. I'm like, thank God I'm watching this by myself right now. Yeah. No, he was hot. I know. And she was too. Damn, like, girl. Yeah. Oh yeah, I thought that was funny too. Your mom liked that joke. That's great. I don't know what that tells me, but that's great. Okay. Yeah, sure, we can do that. Tomorrow? All right. Oh, God. You know, once you mess up with a marker, you can't fix it. I don't know how to tell you this, but you're gonna have really big pupil. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's kind of artistic in a way. Yeah, I'm gonna try to fix it. No, that just makes it worse. Okay. Maybe it's a happy little accident, you know. Yeah. That's okay. I'm sure that will be fine. Yeah, I can return you the sticker pack if you want. Half price, half price. Okay. All right. So just for the final detailing of mine, I'd like to just look closely at your face with this flashlight and just add some details, and then I think we'll be done. Okay. Just 5 more minutes, okay? And I can show you the music video. Sorry if that's too bright, I know. Yeah, I just want to see your eye. So I'll shine it really close, okay? Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh yeah, you have the same thing in the other eye. That's so funny. Okay, so I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna take this darker green and this yellow, and I'm just gonna send it. I'm just gonna go straight for it, okay? Just some shadowing, you know. And green. Don't worry, you're not gonna look like Shrek or Hulk. Hopefully. Sketching your hair. And a different green. Okay, whew, I think I'm done. Yeah, the pupil is the only thing that you might not like, but other than that, I think it's pretty good. Honestly, I like it. Well, okay, I will rip that off. And give it to you. No problem. I can't tell if you love it or you hate it, but there you go. Yeah, I know. It's no problem, honestly. I'm glad you like it if you're not lying to me. And okay, get off that armchair. Let's just watch this YouTube video, okay? All right.